Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Unity. If this lady can shut up while I'm introducing myself. God damn. Okay. Last time we jumped into a portal. This time we're running through a sewer. Everything makes sense, right? Everything makes sense. Anywho. Oh, God damn, it's Nazi Germany. No, it's France. Nazi France. Well, this is an interesting time to be alive. Okay. This is interesting. I'd actually kind of like an Assassin's Creed set in the Nazi age. It'd actually be quite interesting. I need to get to the Eiffel Tower. Can I just jump up? Ooh, no, I can't jump over that. Ooh, this is actually pretty damn cool. I like this. Quickly,
okay,
quickly.
As before, you can't linger. Unfinished memories Understood. Are way too dangerous. You need to find a way out.
What the bugger?
I'll guide you as best I can.
Oh, there's no one here. Okay, I can just go. Never mind. I thought I was going to actually be found. Up here? Yes, up here. Okay, we're going to have a bit of a climb. This is interesting. I'd actually like to know if this is to scale, because that'd be really cool. One second. I apologize, I was just quickly reading a book, and I just had to finish it. You know, start to finish, all that. Anyway, as I was saying, I wonder if this Eiffel Tower is actually to scale, because that'd be bloody interesting to find out. That was cool. I'm amazed I didn't die, but that was cool. Why did they shot at me? Woo! This is obviously just fan serving, but I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like it. No! No, don't do the thing! I'm in the spotlight, I'm in the spotlight. Look at me sing. Ow! Bollocks. Okay, well, what are they doing? Are they trying to break in? Whatever. We're climbing on top. I wonder if this is also a bit of a hint as to what the next few games might entail. Like, perhaps there will be some war-related games sometime or another. I'd be up for that. That'd make me happy. No! Okay. Don't touch that. Jumpy jumpy. Also, what's recently been announced, which makes me very happy, is the next game in the Shadow of Mordor series. Aww, something happened there. Which is called Shadow of War. Oh, okay. I'm assuming there's going to be some regular flybys, and I'm going to have to shoot it down. Rah! 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 Shoot it down! I am shooting it! Unfortunately, I ran out of the old thingy. Yes, I overheated, perhaps. Come on, I need to fly at me, bugger! He's almost down. Shoot where he is going to be, not where he is. The bullets just kind of stop and go out of existence. Which is not ideal. Ha, I gotcha. You bugger. Okay. Why can I interact with the plane, but not the people? Strange, very strange. Deutschland. What does that say? Gicht? Gicht, yeah. Deutschland Gicht allen. Auf und auf. Gicht auf allen Fronten. Okay. If they say so. Anyway, yeah, I'm very, 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 very excited about Shadow of War. But you can understand why, because we already did the series on it.
Your way out. Hurry.
Yes, yes. So look forward to that on the channel as soon as it releases. You can bet your bottom dollar that I'll be playing that. it also looks like it's going to be lots of fun in terms of the things we're going to be fighting and stuff. Oh, I'm so excited. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. Let me know if you're excited. I want to know if everyone is excited or not. I'm using the word excited a lot. Can you tell I'm excited? Up, up, up. There we go. What is this? Why is this gold? Okay. We climb around. Up, 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 up. What's happening here? They're just drinking the night away. Lovely, lads, lovely. I shot you down, you bugger! Wow. I come from the, Poseidon. The place that doesn't know how to run away from things. There's a joke on that. I can't remember the joke because I'm being shot at. Ow, 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 ow. Let's heal quickly. Stop shooting me! Also, I think they're stormtroopers because they can't shoot for bollocks. Can I duck and shoot at the same time? No, I cannot. Oh, they actually do show the health of the flames, which is nice. You're so nearly dead! Why? There we go. Thank you. I hit it a few times. Okay, that works out alright. Come on, come at me! Shoot me! Shoot me! Hit me! Ow, ow. I need to heal again. Can I just infinitely heal? Seems to be a thing. Also, if you're playing smoking like that, I'd probably disengage, honestly. But I am not the plane flyer. Sorry. Okay, escape through the portal. Up we go, up we go. I guess I just climb it, honestly. But they kind of wanted to put this in. Oh, you tit. They always want to put in these big landmarky things, especially from the World War. If you've ever played a game called what's the name? I can't remember the name now specifically, but
I don't want to alarm you, but the portal is highly unstable.
Okay, that's very nice.
Damn it, it's gone. Keep going. We can reopen it.
Yeah, okay. I'm here already. I guess I just wait.
That
and
do it.
Go.
Have to jump.
There's a game where you go into the, you're basically an Irishman in Nazi France, after occupied France, and you, I keep thinking it's the Escapist, but it's not that, but it's quite close to that, where you're a, Irishman, and you're fighting Nazis and stuff, and it has, it's a really nice game. I might look at that at some time, at some point, because it's very Assassin's Creed-esque. And I just, for the life of me, can't remember the name. But anyway, let's continue. That was probably the longest load screen in the bloody game.
Voila! We're back.
Thanks,
thank you.
Let's try to keep these transfers to a minimum, okay?
Hey, come off it. That's entirely up to your initiate, my friend. I'm not the one leaving so many digital footprints around Paris you might confuse them for tiny doggy pats.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.
You're so hilarious, Deacon. I almost wish you were Paladin Deacon from Fallout. You're almost as entertaining as he is. Let's go grab some money. Money, 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 money. Money, 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 money. Thank you. Lots of money.
Whatever for?
Whatever for? Yes. Nah. Quite. Anyway. I'm gonna go change my outfit because this is a new part of the story type of thing. And there might be one or two I haven't tried yet. So let me go do that and I'll catch you guys afterwards. I can speak normally like a normal adult human being. Look at me, who am I? Oi, Pisspot. That's a good one. I trained you better. No, he's not fucking Scottish. I'm sorry. Anyway, yeah, I'm Bellick now. I have his stuff. Climb up! Help the lads! I must help! I am French Batman! No! I'm actually not Batman because I actually kill people. I'm very good at that, by the way. Meow. Okay, let's have at the next mission. Heads will roll. So, I don't think the assassin lads will be very proud of me. Or Belek. Or the dead man. I forgot what his master's name, his master assassin name was. Quebec. Caban. Kebab. One of those. The king's correspondence. Huzzah! So why am I wearing Belek's clothes?
You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
Is none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
Was that a sex joke? Anywho, I was greatly mistaken. Quebec or Caban or whatever was one of the guys over there. Oh, they got shot.
Good work. Back to your posts.
Yes. Quite. Anywho, Caban? I forgot. It was one of the guys that I just spoke to.
Rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Aren't you the poshest Swifty man ever? Anywho, let's have a look see at people around me. Two lads over there. This guy over there. If I jump up here, I should be able to take them out once that guy turns around. It was Mirabeau that was killed, not Cabanabek. Hi! Nice and quiet. Lovely. That was gorgeous. Oh! Bugger.
Dead?
Yes. Stab him a few times. There we go.
Now I got ya.
Okay, looks like I'm killing a few guys. This is not going to go as I planned. But that's alright as well. Just move out of firing range. That means you. Ahaha. He's dead. Okay, we want to sabotage and cover kill. Unfortunately, none of that happened. But we also killed most of them. Which I feel is for the better. He shouldn't see me, his back has turned. Let's quickly sabotage. Yes, yes, very, very nice. Run away. In fact, this is actually a really nice time to get a cover kill. Because now he doesn't see me. Yes, he does. But I'm in cover.
Hi.
Kill. Okay, that was not a cover kill. But, whatever. At this point, don't particularly care. Just kind of want to get this over with. Aren't you the fancy man with the hat? No, you're not. You're the dead man with the hat. Okay. That was terrible. That was utterly and completely bloody terrible. Whoop!
Master, back it off.
Bleeding coward.
Let's have a look-see. There's only that guy and a few guys over here. I kind of want to not be spotted by them, so I'm gonna run away. Is there a window on this side? Appears not. Let's go up then. Okay. I'm not exactly sure what type of entrance I'm looking for. Hi. That's fine. I don't think there'll be an entrance over there. However, there might be an entrance over here. Anything? Nothing? Nope. Nothing. There is, however, an open... Is that an open door? Does it look like one? Yes. Yes, it is. Hi. Bugger, 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 bugger. Shit, shit, shit. Run away. Run away. I'm going to do a sneaky thing. If they can stop shooting me. Yes, 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 yes. I don't care. Smoke bomb. Do that. Go over here. No, this is not the thing I want to do. Go through here. Go through here. And then we stand. Go through there. Jump! Oh no, jump! That was terrible. Oh, I'm cocking this up royally. Bugger. Let's go through this door that I got. Hi. Hi. Yeah, let's pull everyone. That sounds like a great idea. Hi, guys. Oh, this is going terribly. No, leave me be. Oh, I already was here. Climb through. Before you get shot. There we go. Meow. What am I looking for? No, not tips. I don't want tips. I actually just want a nice doorway that I can hide behind like this. Because now... Assassinate!
There you are.
No, that didn't work. Okay. I'm going to do this and then speed it up. Let's see how that goes. Okay, I died. There were just slightly too many of them. Okay, we're back. Now I'm inside and no one knows a thing. Even though I killed a bloody massive amount of them. Now I can try and be sneaky.
There's nothing here.
Keep looking. It's in here somewhere.
Are you coming over here? Seems you are. Hi. Thank you. It's a pity I can't take the guys away. Like, I can't, carry the bodies away. If I go in there, will they notice? They might. Okay. Actually, I'm scared. I don't want to go in and have them turn around. Stealthy. Such stealth. Much stabbing. Wow.
Any sign of the tyrant?
What tyrant?
Bleeding coward.
Yes. Whatever tyrant you mean, yes. Pipe. Okay. That's two of them. Or a few of them. I want... is he a patroller? Does he patrol? Yes, he does.
Damn, someone got my shell.
Damn, you guys killed a bunch of guys. No, not many. Don't want many of you to come here. Kill. And he's just one star guy, so I can just immediately kill him. Great. Fantastic. That went pretty well. See, if I want to be stealthy, I can sort of be stealthy. Even though this is mostly a stealthy game. I'm actually a lot stealthier in the other versions of the game. Well, other Assassin's Creed. I struggle with this one for some reason. Stab, stab. Easy. Okay, let's continue on. I just wanted to stab you. Let's do this. And then just quickly kill them. Oh, there's a... there's the objective-y thingy. I'm gonna go there then. Yes, yes, there we go. Who wants to stay away? Hi. He got shot by God knows what. Hi. Easy. Let's go here. Hello. Interact. That's already kind of inside me, but alright. Who are you?
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
I don't have a hood.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
Well, it's a good thing I have the assassin vision, lad. Oh, this is Napoleon. Also, he's bald. Okay. Good, 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 good. I found Napoleon. He's actually quite a nice lad.
You were saying?
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it. That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave? Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you?
Hi. I shot that straight down and it killed him. That's a hell of a ricochet. Bye.
You are a demon with a blade.
That subtitle popped up quite a bit sooner. Oh, we're doing this for 2 minutes, looks like. Hi. Oh, I need to reload. That's probably a good idea. Stabby, 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 stabby. Imagine how terrible this would have been without a better blade. I would have died so long ago. It'd be ridiculous. Hype. Stab, 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 stab. Are you dead? Nah, you're not dead. I learned to fight from my mother. That didn't even bloody kill him. It would have done a lot more damage to me, but fine. Don't shoot me, you dickhead. And stabby, stabby, stabby. You're dead. Is that lad's not dead yet, but he shall be dead soon. Never mind. Good shoots.
Let's go.
I was supposed to defend you for quite a bit longer still, but okay.
Search everything! I want those documents!
Him? Damn!
Yes, Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
Persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there.
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea.
Okay, Mr. Napoleon. I shall follow you.
You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah, the bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling.
Says the man who wants to become an emperor.
Advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
I think I'd get quite a bit more money.
Pick me up if you ever change your mind.
Okay, well, I'm not sure. We probably have something to do with him in
Napoleon
the DLC, which I'll look upon it.
Second Lieutenant of Artillery, for now.
Arno Dorian.
Just give him your full name.
And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here.
The same. I'm quickly gonna do this, though.
Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
Yes.
A face in the crowd, of course.
Indeed you do. I just quickly want to go grab this. It's just 2 stars. I can get this. I hope you don't mind. 1, 2. Lovely. What is my prize? 1.5 grand. It's not bad. Climb down on it. Thank you. Hi. What do you guys think about me playing all the Assassin's Creed games in order after this? What do you guys think about that? Should I do it? Should I not do it? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear. As soon as we finish this, I'll end off the episode as well. Should be quite close to being done now, also. I think basically as soon as we step outside. Which is where?
What now?
Just a moment.
Ah, Napoleon. He knows all the secrets.
You may want to take cover.
Okay. Why? He does not give a damn.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
Thank you. What a pleasant man. Alrighty, lads. That's him then done. And I think we'll leave it off for there now. And then I'll see you guys in the next episode of Assassin's Creed Unity. Thank you for joining me with this professional commentary. My name is Phil, and I'll see you guys next time. If you're new, like and subscribe. If you're not new, like the video anyway. We really do appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Ta-ta.